Human rights are for everybody. So it was very sad for us to know that we were not going to be able to take part in this march if we come in our message. A simple message that says, walk a mile in your shoes. A message that portrays how we want to feel the pains that women go through each and every day of their life. So the Secretariat of the Zimbabwe Human Rights Commission told us that our messages were inappropriate and they were not vetted, or they were not censored, so we could not use them on this day. Which is a very sad development when it comes to the right of, or the freedom of expression, the right to information, and the freedom to assemble and participate, as we're already being denied that right and opportunity. We failed to take our people to TM Hyper, because the person from the secretariat who came to talk to me told me that we can only do so at our own risk. Meaning, and he said that people are going to be arrested, people are going to be pulled out, but we can do that at our own risk. So we took our risk and said we are not going to go to TM Hyper, but we will join the march along the way. We ferried people in batches and ended up about 100 people failed to join the march and had to come to join the proceedings at the amphitheater because we wanted to protect their safety as well.
How many people did you bring?
We have over 200 stakeholders who have come today to celebrate with the rest of Bulawa.
So what's your message to the government?
Our message to the government is that human rights are for all. Sexual rights are not private rights, or they are not separate rights. They are human rights, and they should be given or accorded that status which they belong. They are our rights. They are everybody's rights. So they should be treated the same way.